what our little finger says about our life, about our personality, about our characteristics, about our success in the future. I am going to discuss about all the things that our little finger, this little finger can say many things, lot of things in our life. Om Ganeshaya Namaha, Om Bhagavan Shri Satya Sabhaya Namaha, Om Suryaya Namaha, Om Shanishaya Namaha. Viewers, welcome to my YouTube family. My name is Astrologer Dr. Sai Subhajit. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet and you are new to my channel, then I would request you to subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. If your little finger is crossing the first phalanges of your Apollo finger as shown in the screen, you can see in the screen, as you know, this is the Apollo finger and this is the little finger. This is considered to be the first phalanges. If our little finger is crossing and it is up to here above the first phalanges, then the quality is different. If the little finger is here, up to here, then the things are different and it is below. You can see in the picture it is below. Then what is the scenario? This little finger gives you a strong communication skills to communicate with others, give a good impressive quality. It makes you to do some impossible things with your creativity, with your mind. You will have a very good memory power because little finger denotes the mercury finger. Mercury in our palmistry, mercury finger or mercury mound represents our memory, our hard disk. So what your mercury finger says, I will discuss about this in this video. So if your mercury finger or the little finger is going above the first phalanges, then you will have a very much impulsive quality. You will have a very good decision making power. You will be very successful in a very short period of time. You will be very fast to negotiate things. You will be very fast to react on the matters, to react and do things successfully. As I mentioned, you will be having a very good qualities to do very impossible things in terms of creativity, in terms of technology, in terms of business. So it's very good if your mercury finger, the little finger, is crossing the first phalanges. Generally, it is seen very rare, because only a very successful businessman only have the little finger crossing the first phalanges. Generally, for a normal person, it is always in the middle or below the first phalanges. Then also it has a good characteristics. Just stay till the end of the videos to know everything in details. You will be very much dedication about your work. You will be very much aggressive with your work. You will be able to earn a very good amount of money in a short span of time, as I mean. If you have an average little finger, suppose this little finger is up to here, it's in the middle, just touching the phalanges. That means that you will be dedicated, but you'll be doing the work very patiently, calmly. You'll not hurry to finish the work. You will achieve things, but with a little slow speed. You will always keep your personal and professional life balance. That is very good. You will have a very good creativity mind also, but maybe people will not be able to see that, but from your inside you will have a lots of confidence to do work. And because of that, although you will be able to achieve success with a slow rate, but you will definitely achieve it. If your little finger is short like this, as this finger is little shorter than the first phalanges, that means that you will have a lack of confidence to communicate. You will have a less communication skills. You need motivation to do work. You need to push up by someone. You will require motivation to do work. You can also be a successful if your mercury mount is quite overdeveloped. And most important thing, you can have to see this curve. This curve, some people has curved very long like this, but in this hand you can see it is very short curve. That's why this person also have a very good communication skills, because the curve is short, and after that this curve is going like this. Generally, if the curve of any hand is like this, then generally it goes saturation like this. In that case, that person has a lack of confidence to communicate. But for this hand, if I say, then it's a very good curve, although the little finger is short, but you can see that the mercury mount is quite clear, and this curve is also quite good. That's why, although this person has a short little finger below the first phalanges, still that person is having a very good communication skills. That's why he is also a successful person. So if you have only a short little finger, just don't go to the analysis that you cannot be a successful. Still you can be a successful, because other fingers and other mounts and lines should also be considered. Hopefully this video will be helpful to you. I'll discuss about other fingers in the next coming videos. If you have not subscribed to my channel, then I would request you to subscribe it, so that you will always get the future notification of my videos. And don't forget to press the bell icon if you are a new viewers. If you want to have a paid consultation from me, then you are always welcome to contact me. Contact details are given in the description box. Stay happy, stay fit. Thank you.